Since Bush, Obama, and Trump all commemorated D-Day anniversaries on D-Day, on the D-Day anniversary, why didn't President Biden?
Well, I can tell you that certainly the his value for the role that men and the men who served on D-Day and the memory of them, the families who have kept their memories alive over the course of years on this day, is something the president has spoke to many, many times in the past. It's close to his heart, and I wouldn't be